What?
What's
Me
that?
just doing this because I'm bored.
How can I see if I'm...
Actually, I better
I'm on
subscribe.
my own channel and I can't even see if I'm broadcasting.
No,
you are.
Alright, everybody get ready to race. Dave, mix another drink.
No, I'm AF drink, AFK from drink, AF, AFD at the moment.
AFB.
Dave, why aren't you drinking more? Come on.
Away from the bees.
Because I want to beat Paul.
How can I see on my PC if I am broadcasting?
Hang on, say again,
okay.
Andy.
How can I see
Andy's live PS4 broadcast.
How can I see if I'm broadcasting?
I can see you're broadcasting right now.
I know, but I can't.
No, there's a problem seeing your own broadcast, funnily enough. Yep, you're broadcasting.
Yep, I got him live.
There we go. Live streaming.
You're not streaming anything less than... Oh, wait, hang on.
We're all in the lobby at the moment, so...
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I can see it now. So if I do, I'm on the live bit now. If I go thumbs up, blah, 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 and then hopefully I should be able to see that in a minute.
Is Adrian still AFK?
I'm here.
He's here.
Right, can you put half an hour practice one so at least we can circulate rather than watching a boring screen?
Well, no, I'm going to skip. I put it on for an hour. I put it on for an hour earlier so I could skip it and then go to practice two.
Oh, you did. Sorry, I didn't see the one. Yeah, go for it. Okay. I'm just being a bit slow.
No, you're not slow.
No, Fluffy.
No, Fluffy.
See this on my tablet if I sign out.
Right, yeah. You are definitely streaming, Andy. It's all up and running and working as it should.
He has a stram. Oh, someone left.
Neil Yanni.
Who the hell? Is it Neil? Oh, Neil.
Neil Yanni.
Sorry, Neil.
Neil Yanni.
Sorry, Neil. Hi, Neil.
So, how are you doing in the afternoon then, Tyler and Dusty?
I am slowly.
I am slowly.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
I've just heard Nestin go out, Tim.
There's two of them.
Did Tim, you and I just whip straight out, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. I have a set. I'm ready to go.
I'm just like, fuck it, there's nothing I can do.
Tease it.
Oh, look, my pit strategy has not been enabled. Now it has, thank you very much.
Ice cold tires!
Yeah, they
Ooh,
are.
That's going to be another thing. That's going to be another thing, having the pit strategy set up right. Because we have a mandatory stop,
oh,
don't
yes.
we?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, boy.
How many laps is this?
13.
122.
How many?
0.6.
14.
0.6.
14, okay.
I wanted to do a debrief before everyone wanted to come into the session. That's why I was waiting.
Ah. Oh god, then I really stand no chance!
My default screen was on 13 because of the spa setup was still on 13 laps, but that's why Paul was saying it needed to be an extra lap, because it was still on spa setup. Not because it was the warm-up
lap. So is it 14 or not?
It's 14 laps, including the warm-up lap.
Okay, that's good.
So we're doing 14 laps, so...
You mean including the half a rolling start lap?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
If we all string out, it could be a very lonely race.
Well, I don't think you and Paul are going to be lonely at all, then.
Yeah, you two are going to be
I'll spin off
touching butts all the
drunk.
Way. I'm just going to try and do the same lap over and over again.
We'll take each other off at cops.
That is your idea,
hopefully.
Because it's the same circuit.
And it's one of the stupid GT Academy circuits, so I know it freaking well, but I just hate this thing. Love the track, hate it, though.
You don't get the GT6 tire squeal.
Love the look of the track, hate the feel. Stunned into silence, everyone. Marvellous.
How do I get rid of that little menu on the bottom?
You can press options, I think. Oh, no, wait.
Is it?
I don't know.
Yep. Spot on.
What menu are you talking about?
Mind you, then you can't change character. You can't change car, you've got to go back. You can't go back and forwards.
Oh, you have to turn it back on to change, yeah.
Well, it doesn't really get in the way. It's only a little box at the bottom. It's no biggie.
My audio is fucked up again.
What, for the car?
Yeah.
Quit and come back in. Restart.
Yeah.
Or have you turned it down too much?
No, it's definitely not playing. Every time I lift, it's complete silence, rather than, like, the engine winding down.
You're driving the Tesla?
No.
Genetzla. Hang on, wait a minute.
That sounded nice.
Aston Meta.
What?
Aston Meta.
Sound like someone fought with their wheel.
Oh, yes. Maybe Dave did. The curb.
Crip said, fuck your wheel.
I'm looking at Paul coming up behind Tim at the moment.
Hey!
Giggity.
Oh my!
Dave is still a little bit sussed. Just a little bit.
Hello.
Might be just enough.
Yeah, just enough to edge him out.
Actually, just give me the edge.
Turn one.
And focus.
Again, I'm gonna count this right now.
I'm number one for at least 2 seconds.
I'm just gonna say it because it's gonna happen. Instant wreck in turn one.
Here's hoping no.
And the drunk just crashed into the pole.
You really like the curbs, don't you, Dave?
No. Scary.
And promptly in the third.
I'm trying to get everything all warmed up now.
I see stars. Oh no, it's cloudy.
Cloudy then.
It's a gloomy day.
Back and forth.
This is gonna be a shit lap.
There's 200ths of a second between you and Paul, Dave.
Really? I went off.
Oh no, I'm not necessarily saying last. This shows me the best time you've had, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You've got a 2:10.986. Paul's got a 2:10.962.
There's at least another second to come off of that. This is practice one as well, so the track's not rubbered in.
It's true though.
Yes, you're all bunching up now.
I'm out on my own.
Is Paul not speaking yet?
Paul's no, charging his mic. I've been nagging him to get in the fucking party.
Can you tell how quiet it is?
Well, the thing is, Paul's just sitting behind Tim at the moment. I think he's having
because
a
because I need to flame things to people and fucking twice.
Right, BRB, can I have an invite when someone gets an opportunity?
Who's in the white, Aston?
That would be me.
Okay. Oh. No, I'm in black.
Black is me.
Yes, I'm in the 16. There's a waggling Dusty in front of me.
Well, so the car behind me does not look like a black Aston.
No, I'm in the black Aston.
That's because, but Tim's not there.
No, you're not. You left.
I was going to say, no, you were there, there a minute ago, but you've gone.
Yeah, I need an invite if possible, please, someone.
I'm on the track.
I'll go back Andy can do it.
I need to come out of the session, don't I? Can't do it from within the thing, can you?
You should be able to go to the
lobby.
Option menu. No. Hang on.
Yeah, go to the pit option menu, yeah. I've got all I can do is go to the lobby.
That's it.
Got...
Yeah. So I got the lobby, and then from there I can invite. So I'll send you on.
Lovely.
Whee!
Is that... Tyler and Dusty having fun.
A wee spot of it.
We're just the two white Astons just screwing around.
Oh, I'm white. Whoops.
Ooh, I see the nose!
I'm closing the door, I'm sorry.
Very clean.
I gave you room.
You're number 16, aren't you, Tyler?
I thought so. I think I am still, I don't know.
Number 68's on the car.
Okay, yeah. I'll be number 68 then.
No. Are you sure?
Good livery, white and blue, looks good.
I'm sorry, Adrian. You heard me try to do it, and I just didn't want to do it.
No, you need to press X before you leave that, instead of triangle before you leave that sort of selection area.
Lag.
Hello, I'm back.
Gotcha. Hello.
Lag at village. Not a good place.
Your water temperature is creeping up. Oh, no.
Then take some of the heat and put it in the tyres, please.
Yeah, remember that it's...
If only that was a system.
It's...
Just heat sinks everywhere.
Put all that hot water on my tyres.
It's the heat...
Yeah, that'll be great for grip, won't it?
It's the HRS.
Hot water on tyres.
Heat retention system.
Heat reassignment. That'd be
amazing. Heat reassignment, yeah, that's even better.
Now, if we're going to do a rolling start, in theory, if I don't actually get moving in the first place, then as soon as you guys start to move, I can retire the pit box, I can get everything sorted, and I can go to the front to get a good picture of the start.
Yep, absolutely.
Correct.
Boop.
You got it.
Oh, nice one, Adrian, up in two wheels there.
Yeah, it seems like the cap on the Astons is like a 211. Unless Tim will pull some wizardry out.
No, I did a 211.5, but that's it.
Tyler?
What?
Are you... No, you're not in a repeat. Good. I thought you were...
If I didn't overshoot every fucking corner, that would help immensely.
I thought you were in the repeat then.
No! God, no, I wouldn't shoot myself in the foot that bad.
The Toyota?
That's a DLC, you know I wouldn't have that.
Oh, yeah. Who am I coming up behind now? Who's down the hangar straight?
I don't know, but I just went under a Panasonic bridge.
I think it's Andy.
That's Paul.
It's not me, I'm not on track.
Andy's not on track.
Paul's coming up behind you.
Oh, that'll do as a starting lap. I'm going to go and get a drink. Back in a bit.
Yeah, Paul's just behind you.
I think Paul is trying to stay behind me so he can draft me down the straights.
Bastard. And get a better quality time, probably.
Probably. Or maybe you just want someone to sit behind. Just to practice sitting behind someone. Because that's where he's going to spend most of the race. Hey-o!
There was such a build-up to that.
But like, it was good.
Undeserved build-up.
I built the tension and then released it like a balloon.
A balloon that just went...
Half an hour to...
How the...
Official
practice. Hell am I going
have another glass of wine, it'll be alright.
Okay, BFK, or whatever the pigonella is.
Tyler?
Yes?
Is there... There is no... We've got half hour until official practice, so you've still got time to go and change it back to the number 16.
Oh, you got the right one.
I tried!
Get a grip, man.
I'm trying to. I need more downforce.
So amp up that rear wing.
That's funny. I got it.
Dave. I like just a little bit. Just a hint of beer on Dave. Just it's great.
Hint of sass.
Just a hint.
Just a hint of sass.
How did I go 0.4 seconds faster? Huh. Neat. No, I'm not learning like I was at the other one.
Mr. Tyler? Walker has had a 209.7.
Yes, Adrian.
Can you go and change that now, please? Do you want to make...
Okay. Okay, so I got to exit or multiplayer session lobby.
Just exit the lobby, I'll give you an invite, but...
I think I've stuck in there.
Oh, I almost did a 210!
Yes, but it doesn't matter because it's practice one, then we have practice two, then we have qualifying.
No, I'm just amazed that I actually got that far.
Alright, how do I shut this guy up telling me what's going on? I don't want to.
Thank you, Paul, for running wide and hitting me off the track.
He's just practicing.
He's just practicing. I don't believe you. Not Adrian. Tim. God, who are people?
How does words.
Because reasons.
Who art thou, Tyler? Who art thou?
I don't know. I give it. That's like a solid 4 out of 10. Not nothing crazy there, Dave.
Wow, sorry.
Now if it was a doofy, it'd probably be like an 8.
Ah, the doof master.
Yes. Invite.
During this race,
I sent you one.
If anything exciting is happening, like someone is coming up behind somebody or someone's got someone behind them on their tail, do they want to say something so I can actually, in preparation, make sure I'm watching?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you're listening to the party chat,
you'll know what's going on because Paul will be like, inside, inside.
It's like, no, you don't get to get the inside, no.
That's if he gets into the party enough.
And Paul would probably say something like, get off me, you pirate.
Yeah. No, he'll be saying inside, inside while he's like, you know, 2 car lengths back and not breaking for the corner.
Yeah, that'd be
okay,
it.
So, select car.
Diving down the inside.
45, 37, 16. Okay, so you do X. Saved.
Why? Why?
And then do
then
I...
you circle all the way back.
Okay.
Circle around.
I tried it, so we'll see. I did as instructed by the Dave. So there's like this new carpet they put down here, and the wheel does not like to stay put. If I get too aggressive, it just slides away. It's like, come back!
You bolt it to the ground. Just bolt it down, you'll be fine.
I did reinforce it recently, so it's stiffer. It makes playing Dirt Rally better, because in the previous one, the wheel would move because the desk would be shaking, so now the desk doesn't shake anymore. To the tune of a couple 2x4s.
And just for your information,
you
I chose
Tyler?
The color on my car. Yes, it's back in.
You,
I, Paul, I change the colour of my car based on being able to see the HUD.
Which was Adrian, I think this is correct now? Yes!
Yay! Yes, fantastic. Make sure, make sure that when you go racing in project cars that you stay away from that car so that every
this
stage
one?
That it is.
Okay, so there's a confusion because you were driving a white and blue Aston with 26 on it, and the confusion was what you should have been in was a black one with a 1.6 on it.
Yes.
Right.
Yes, I'm in a, I'm in my black 16.
I'm in a 1T2. No, a 21.
that's a 2T1.
Well done, Dave.
Well, it's upside down on my bonnet.
Get in it, crack open another beer, Dave, why not?
I've not touched the beers yet. This is just the wine.
Oh, this is just the wine kicking some ass. Okay.
He's classy like that. You can't. You can't start. You gotta have a half a bottle of wine at least before you even start the beer.
I've heard it backwards many times. Like, oh, we must get classy. Why? It's 2 a.m. We must be classy now. Oh, look, there's no one on the track. Yay, free track, but cold tires.
Dave, are you topping out down that straight, Dave?
Am I? Not while I'm warming the tyres up, no. I do get quite close to the rev range. Oh, down there, I only go into fifth. I don't go into sixth.
Yep, me neither.
Are you watching me now, eh?
No.
I was having a bit of watch of everybody. Adrian
so
is
there.
Still in the garage. Yeah. Adrian and me are still in the garage.
I see everybody.
Warm the tyres. Warm the tyres. Warm the tyres.
Oh, Dusty gone in the garage, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's cool. Timing board is still showing Tyler's 2.11.3, even though he left.
Is it really? That shows me a position
I don't even
six.
Know where the pit entrance is. There's 20.
Dang.
I better go
probably
check it out, hadn't I?
Yeah, to say, yeah, probably useful to figure out.
It's straight in from the chicane at the end.
Yeah, I know.
Not the chicane. Yes.
Oh. I've just never done it.
I was going to say, because we've sat next to it for a long while.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know when it actually takes over.
I'm going to call that Stanaway Corner.
Hi, everybody.
Hi,
hello.
Hello. Nick.
Hello.
Hi, everybody.
It's me.
Ariel.
Right. So I am the slowest one tonight, aren't I?
No, I think you and me will be, you and me will be in the same boat.
Hallelujah.
See, what's going to happen is the green flag's going to wave and Swinney's just going to slam on the brakes. Be like, see? I told you.
No. If I get a good start, I'm overtaking and blocking you bitches.
No, but you missed the point. Lot. So Dave's been drinking this evening, so we all surmise that the first corner is going to be Paul trying to take him up the inside and Dave's just not going to have it.
Nah, it'll be Monaco all over again.
Exactly.
Was it a 10-car pile-up?
Well, if
no,
you'd watched the
two
video, then you'd know.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sweeney.
10.3 seconds.
Speaking of, let us fire up YouTube so I don't know.
Hello, who's in front of me down Wellington Street?
Not me.
9.
20 minutes to go before official practice. I'm going to be right back.
I just went under.
Me.
If anyone's not doing lap, kindly flood Paul with party invites. He needs to be in the fucking party.
Flood.
Yes.
Flood.
Paul said one thing on the WhatsApp chat that made it very apparent how he's not going to listen and not going to pay attention today. Those three words, I've had wine.
Oh, God.
Oh dear.
So he's going to be asking the same questions over and over again. We're going to have to repeat ourselves at least 3 times before he gets the message.
Right.
And then he's going to whinge when he drives into someone.
But we have someone professionally watching, so we're good. And we have many streams.
Yes, we have a steward's inquiry.
I will be firing mine up now.
I'll be streaming mine closer to the event.
Oh, what, are you saving bandwidth or something?
No. It's just more footage to trawl through when I have to edit the video.
Yeah, oh, Swin, yeah, because you're making the fun ones.
Yeah, and Swin, if anything's happening around you that's entertaining or whatever,
call it out.
Call it out, because I will then change to you, because I'm looking at it from a third-party perspective.
Yeah,
I'm sure you'll see it develop. I'm sure you'll see it all developing in front of you.
Yeah, but I don't want to confuse it. I don't want to make anybody switch off that's actually watching, or anybody that wants to watch it get bored by me keep flicking backwards and forwards through all the different people. Then it will be annoying.
Many things, Dave. Many things. The world is orbiting the sun. Trees are growing. Babies are being born.
Dusty's car was going sideways down the road in front of me.
Well, I can assure you, I was not going sideways.
You were like a slalom skier, and I'm sorry.
I was drifting.
I was drifting. It looked like it.
I think Dave's had a little too much. He's seen drifting.
No.
He's got the Formula D goggles on.
Ha! D's goggles.
D exactly.
D's nuts.
There you go. Thank you, Tim. My Aston Martin Racing.
Bring in the co-pilot.
I'm officially racing for Tremendous Racing.
Tremendous?
Tremendous Racing. Is that what it says
on your car?
That is the name. Swintech and Tremendous Racing.
Okay.
Hey, at least it doesn't say Skank Oil on it. Let's be honest right there.
Well, to be fair, yours says Castrol, so...
Squank.
Even better. Even better.
Oh, Dusty's getting loose. Oh, Dave's got super loose. Oh my god, he's looser than a Soho prostitute.
Pleasant.
I like it.
And Dusty has pulled out. Dusty has pulled out many lengths upon Dave.
Note to self: when you're catching an Aston through Becky's, don't lift off.
Why will that go flying away?
Swinny, you've named your channel Round 2, when in actual fact this is probably Round 1.
Well, correct. I named it Round 2 because the Donington race is titled Round 1. Even though it was just a prologue, and this is the first points race, I'm going
was
by...
It Doni- was it Donington Full it. Circuit?
No, it was National. No. Thank God.
Oh, that would have been fun.
Yeah.
I wish it had been there.
Do we go back to Donington at all, Adrian? Or is he not back yet?
Yes, we do.
We do.
Oh, good.
Yeah, it's all UK circuits, and then the one flyaway round to Spa.
Spa?
Ooh, Spa. That'll be good, too.
Has anyone beaten my time yet? I guess no one's tried. Yeah.
I'm not trying to beat times. I'm just a field filler in this. Even though I'm going to have the highest trap speeds at Spa.
I'm just here to race with whoever's in with me. I'm just here to have fun.
I had one
That's the
on
spirit, Dusty. Prepare for lag. I'm joining the track.
Yeah, I just got lag. Yeah. Oh, there it is.
He said prepare.
as they're going. Oh, in your inside, Dusty. Inside, Dusty. Oh my God.
And I'm like, Paul, you're actually there.
Okay.
It's not me. It's Dave.
So. For just a bit of housekeeping here. There was a rule stating that we could change cars after the prologue round, because that was not for points. Hence why I am no longer in that BMW with the amazing music livery reference sponsor thing, and I have this car instead. Which is far more me.
Was it sponsored by Mastodon or no, what was it?
Pantera, nearly.
Pantera, that was it.
Oh, that would have been good.
Yeah, it was a nice car to drive. I liked the livery. It was slow. It was just beyond slow, and I was by myself, and it made for a
really
boring race.
That seems to be the thing with those cars.
Yeah. I mean, it was planted, it was stable, but it was just, ugh, it didn't have any grunt. That was the problem with it.
The one thing they need to do with Project Cars 2 is they need to make a livery editor so that we can all have our own.
Yes.
That just needs to be... That's the only plus side that I really think that other games have over this.
Yeah.
And well, a few more cars.
They got it on the PC, just the console they haven't done.
They were talking about bringing a livery, or being able to download community liveries straight to console, but that never happened. Or it was something along those lines. Either it was a livery editor, or it was,
There he is.
Okay, yeah, debriefing. If my microphone dies during the race and I stop talking, that's why. What's up?
Your voice is so croaky, you can tell you've been on the booze.
What's up?
Hang in there, hang in there, hang
on. We're practicing.
Well, Adrian wanted you in the chat, but Adrian is currently
Paul
AFK.
Disconnected. So. That's interesting.
I disconnected because of Spotify. Everybody calm down. What do you need?
Your mama.
Paul! Adrian is AFK, but he needs to debrief us all.
I'm here!
He's returned.
Fucking hell!
Jesus Christ!
Rip headphone
worst
users.
Race control all of us. Ever. What can
hello,
I do
wait,
for
none of you fuckers are listening?
Well, two of us are drunk.
Who's drunk?
We just went way over there.
Dusty and Dusty is drunk.
That was me, Tyler.
That's
who said,
been...
Adrian, who said I was drunk?
I'm not
gonna... Adrian, what is the debriefing, sir?
Well, it's to make clear about what's gonna happen today, that's all. Just like any other fucking race meeting.
Let me get this straight. I just had my cell phone explode to go over the
yeah.
We've got
yes,
5,000
you...
times.
Yeah, because I'm gonna say it to them, and then I'd have to fucking text you. The same
I already
fucking
know
thing I just said to everyone
say.
Else.
I already what, know what we're gonna
what
do.
What am I gonna say? Go on.
Who's
what
got
am I gonna
popcorn?
Fucking say?
Oh. You're gonna say, don't be a tard and drive into each other. If an accident happens, remember, it was an accident. No one is at fault or to blame.
Said Richard Hammond.
Could I have an invitation, please?
No.
You're in.
No.
Two solid no's there.
And that's how we win the race. We basically just vote the best races off until no one's left. Oh, really, Paul?
Oh,
he's gone back to charging his mic, I dare say.
It was also with a rolling start. Oh, I'm not going to fucking hear it now. Fucking marvellous.
Way cold tires.
Right.
Whee! Okay, 10 minutes before the official session. Not that it fucking matters anymore.
Oh, it does. Come on, we're paying attention. There's no need for Paul to ruin it for everybody else.
Let's all just have a bit of fun and race.
Well,
very,
no,
very
to be fair
fought.
To Adrian, he's put a lot of time and effort into it. He just wants to do it right. We all signed up for
yeah,
his championship.
Mm-hmm.
And for those that don't know, the rolling start will be done on the old start-finish straight, so our turn one is going to be cops.
But the finish is going to be where it always is.
Yeah.
Right. Explain, while everybody's here and quiet, Paul has rejoined.
You have the floor.
Let's go over the last details
right.
again.
Official practice is 15 minutes. Qualifying is going to be 15 minutes. Qualifying, by the way, is going to be to the timer. It's not going to be to the silly 5 minutes of silence after the qualifying.
Good.
Just like always. Race, rolling start. Okay, we're going to appear as we do on the new pit straight, or the shed, as it used to be called before Graham Goodwin moved into a shed. And the warm-up lap will start from there. Along the new part of the track, through the arena section and down Wellington Straight.
Have you guys ever practiced?
Paul Sitter. Have we practiced it? No, we haven't. Not in. So I think we better have.
It's getting a dry run.
In these next 10 minutes, and like an Olympic, Paul's not gonna. Well, Paul's. Paul, can you hear it? Can you hear us?
Yeah.
Good, good. Right. Paul Sitter gets to decide whether he's on the inside or the outside of the front row.
Really?
Yes. That's something that I haven't added to the thing yet, which...
Oh, I want... I don't want pole, then. I want second place.
Why?
But you'll get a point for pole.
I think it'd be a bigger advantage to know where someone's gonna go.
You wanna be stuck on the outside, alright.
Right. Keep that in your mind.
Hell
yeah. Keep that in your mind, Paul, as I say... before...
I won't be on pole. Dave's faster than me. Anyways, yeah, sorry.
Just as we go through Brooklands and left field, everyone slows down to 50 miles an hour, 80 kilometers per hour.
Which one's Brooklands again?
Brooklands is the first turn before left field.
Copy.
End of the Wellington Strait. Brooklands, yeah. Left field. 50 miles an hour. Everyone lines up side by side. Wherever the pole sitter decides, all the even numbers go on the opposite side. The point where the pole sitter can call green is between the pit lane entry. Wait a minute.
Adrian.
I did have it up. Where's it gone?
Adrian.
Yes, Dave.
I do apologise. I had to go for P. What's the procedure? Is it staying on the same side as the grid slot?
No, pole sitter can choose.
Okay, thank you. Sorry.
I did think you mentioned it earlier that it's going to be confusing, but it really shouldn't. It really shouldn't.
It's not.
So if pole sitter chooses, how does the guy in 8th know? I guess.
Well, then it goes alternate after that, doesn't it?
So, like, for example, you're on pole, Dave.
Oh, thanks.
You say, for example.
Yeah.
You're on the inside. You just declare it right inside for the start.
If so I'm on pole, yes, that's what I'll do.
Everyone in an odd numbered grid position lines up behind you.
Okay. Gotcha.
Everyone with even number is on the other side. Where the pole sitter can call green is anywhere between the exit of Woodcut Corner and the start gantry.
Anywhere! There, at any time!
Between the exit
the restart zone.
Yeah.
That proves to be an incredible disadvantage to everybody other than the pole sitter.
Get polling.
Like I said, remember, put that in your thoughts.
Dave!
No, there isn't.
Go have a beer.
The pole sitter's responsibility is to call green as many times as he wants whilst flooring the throttle. Once he goes, everyone else goes.
I'm going to go practice that.
Shitty if he did that and then just slam the brakes.
Which means we need to, for the next 5 minutes, we need to be all on track now. Oh, thank... No, we're all in.
Yeah.
Are we all on track? Get on track now.
Sam just came online, but there's no more slots in the party chat.
Yeah, plus he hasn't got his name down on the entry list as well.
And he said he wasn't racing tonight.
And he said he wasn't.
Oh. Well then.
Okay, Swin, you're in front of me. Slow down.
Round Loughfield.
Alright, well I'm booking it to try and get back around to you, but I'm literally on the start straight.
I'm slowing down.
Wait, what am I supposed to be doing?
We're doing a little dry run.
Oh, Jesus.
So who's leading this parade? Swin, you?
Me.
It's Swinny, then it's me. Who line up behind
us. Hang on. Let me restart. I'll get around quick if I do that.
Thing is,
I'm just trying out the pitch.
There's a car in front of me.
Okay, whoever's...
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you guys to get up here.
Whoever's in front of Swinny... Oh, okay. There you go. Okay, you're behind me there, Tyler.
Just up on Wellington Strait or something. It'll be a bit random with cold tyres.
We're here.
Okay, slow in right down.
Some of us are not there.
I'm only doing 30 to let everyone catch up. There's another Aston.
Some of us are on our way.
Where are you going, Swinny? You're in a straight line for a while.
This side of the track.
Right, so you're on the inside for the start.
Hell yeah, I want to be on the inside for cops. Hug that curb.
Okay, so
here I come.
Here we come, we're coming.
Oh god, well, so we're kind of going through Woodcut right now, so...
Yeah. Well, what are you we'll guys just stop? Hours, you...
I think we need to be a bit closer than this, Tyler.
know what? I'll just keep it slow. We'll just go around for a whole lap, shall we?
Really? 4 minutes to...
Yeah, you've got...
Go back to the main straight and form again.
You've got enough time. If you guys just go around at a moderate pace, everyone else can catch up and just stay behind.
Well, moderate pace. I will go full race pace, but yeah, everyone else can do moderate. They'll just catch me anyways.
Here's the flasher.
Who's flashing who?
Paul flashes everyone, regardless.
Dirty bastard.
Even if they're behind. Oh,
whoa!
Sideways.
Dusty, you are all over the shop. Holy shit!
I came through a little fast on that one.
So we're not. What's the? We're going to be scraping this.
That'd be fine.
Doesn't matter if it's cut. Oh,
I'm going to have to really manage my tires.
The flasher there was actually Dave, wasn't it?
What, Swinny? The fuck?
That's me flashing.
Cheeky bastard.
Fuck that chicane. If I don't have to take it, I won't. I hate that thing.
Well, now we should form back up.
Okay, yeah, we got all the way up until...
Right, there's still seven of us in a group.
Paul's just like, chicane, what chicane?
So I'd slow down here, Swin.
No, I'm going to slow down in the Wellington Straight. Everyone can follow up.
Is this chicane then?
Well, you need to slow down sooner than that. Some of us are trailing you too much.
Yeah, slow it down.
I can't confirm he slowed right down. Yeah. Yep, he did.
Oh, shit.
Or he's 2
minutes to the official session.
Right, I want this side of the circuit.
One, two, three, four, five.
Tyler, you're second, so you're on the opposite side of Swinny.
Well, someone come alongside me here.
Oh, I was going to.
There's always one.
Who is in the black and white car that just tried to kill me?
We're not trying to kill you. We're forming up.
No, somebody jinked left, and that's where I was going. I was like, "Whoa!" Okay.
Again, why were you going so fast?
For that.
All right. So, where did you say, Adrian? From exit of woodcut to
here, Adrian, go around me.
To the start. What? No, you're
no, we're fine. Never,
never,
you
never mind.
This did not work.
That's why we practice it.
And go, go, go! Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, it's fine if you're in front.
Whee!
Yeah, but I looked behind me, everyone was kind of there.
Right, so now there's no
way. I can talk!
I've got pinball! There's not much I can do!
Now, there is no 100 meter board on that start finish straight anymore.
What?
Oh, my.
What?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, official practice is fucking on. We're doing it live. Fuck it.
Doing it live.
Do it alive!
I wish you'd warned me. That was scary.
I was gonna say, went, what?
I thought my game crashed.
Right?
My eyesight's broken.
Dave, that's all I have left!
You're
I'm sorry, Dave, that was mean.
I will be
that's
on the
official
well.
Practice.
Right. Can somebody answer a serious question? When I go through my list of cars, one, I have Paul. Two is Swinny. Three is Tyler. Four's Tim. Five's me. Six is Dusty. And seven is Dave. And eight is Adrian. But when I scroll through them when the race is on, is it going to put them in race position order?
No. When you scroll
or will it put
through
them, in where they came into the room?
It scrolls through where you are in the pit lane. So exactly as you read it out is exactly the order we are in the pit lane.
In pit lane. Right, I scroll backwards and forwards, it doesn't mean I'm going to the car behind. I might be going to three in front.
Yes, and that's extremely irritating, I know, but that's how it works.
That explains why I can never get the right bloody car.
It depends on what box you're in the pit lane.
Oh.
Cold tyres, Dusty.
That.
Oh yes, majorly.
Mind you, you will get warmed up like that.
I don't want to practice anymore, but
kind of the idea.
Right,
and now on his 16th set of tyres in practice 6.
So this is just practice, right?
Indeed.
Okay.
Practice, tune, and test.
Just give more room there. Apparently it's not going to let me by.
Can I get the tires warmed up in one lap?
Yes.
Come on.
You can, but...
I think so.
You just need to be heavier footed, Dave.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
How are you guys managing your front tires on the Aston?
I'm not.
Tyler, you're just eating them, aren't you?
Yeah,
yep,
nom,
front
nom.
Left
tire management. What's that?
Yeah, what is that? The tire is dead by lap 7, and then you pit. That's how it works.
But Tyler just dries until it falls off, and then decides to pit.
That's exactly how Tyler does it.
But the tire has sex too. Just ride until it falls off.
Wow.
You don't know me.
What kind of problem do you have that it's falling off?
I absolutely do.
I can't
explain this. But for some reason, even though I picked the right frickin' livery...
That's why Jack has those rubber burns.
Okay.
Oh, so you're not in the wrong car, are you?
It was to begin with, but it seems to be fixed now. That was weird.
Oh, no, you're in the right car, Adrian. Red and white, number 5.
Because on my when I go to the race monitor, it's showing him on the suit.
Put your mic down by your mouth, Adrian.
That would help too.
It is by my mouth. I turned it down for the fucking noise outside.
Oh.
Why am I need you to fuck that mic there?
Okay.
I can't see you on track yet, Adrian. Are you on track, Adrian?
I'm not, but...
Right.
Whee!
Right, that's why I can't see you then.
But that should... Hopefully... I'm on to the pit.
Well, that warmer tires up.
Andy.
What'd you do, spin?
Took village sideways.
That's...
Red and white, number 5.
Yeah, for some reason, it was going to you... On the camera, which was very odd.
Has anyone actually put a time in yet? Oh yeah.
Yep.
Nah.
Tyler has.
Oh.
And Paul has. Tyler has. Paul has. Ah, Tim has. Okay, right. So perhaps we're all just finishing the
laps. And Tim has.
And Dave hasn't.
Not in this session, no.
No, I do say.
No.
So we've currently got Tyler on a 2 minute 12.2. Paul on a 2 minute.
Why is Andy commentating?
Because that's what he's doing.
I'll shut up.
You're not driving?
No, please don't.
No. This was one of the things explained earlier. No,
I'm not driving.
Yeah, and you even queried it, Paul.
So Paul on a 2.11.5. Tim's done a 2.11.
Suck on his dick! Oh my god! Dave and Tim! I got a phone call from the insurance company today, and they're gonna send me the check!
Hurrah!
Hallelujah!
Yeah, so we're just waiting to get it back.
Ralph?
Insurance check for what?
Ralph.
Long story, don't even want to get into it, but it's good news for Tim and Dave.
Well, obviously it has to do with the car. Back.
It's nothing to do with the car.
No, it's to do with an insurance claim that Paul needs to make regarding him riding until it falls off.
Tim, I've said this before and I'll say it again, I tried. You weren't having any of it when I was over there.
Not in my backyard.
He's got a snake for that.
I kept saying, look,
oh,
Paul, not
Tim,
with
it.
Faster left.
Yay!
Woo! I'm playing.
Tim, if you were single, I would have so made a fool of myself drunk one night and come right onto you.
God.
And number one,
I'm not sure how I feel about this information.
Hanging on to
the you guys. Feel great with me fucking on your dick.
Oh, screw God. You guys, I am number one.
Yeah, just be fast and move on.
Yep,
I practically, that's my fastest lap ever, and you've gone faster, and I've had so much more practice.
Tyler, don't worry, I'm talking about penises and Tim, so I'm a little distracted. Let me focus up. I'll get a good lap in.
You just carry on talking.
I'm so weirded out.
You carry on drinking, and we'll see who does better.
I'm so grossed out right now.
No, you're not.
I kept saying to him, look, not with a 10-foot barge pole, but he kept saying, I have a 10-foot barge pole.
And this is all being streamed.
I don't have it about my person. Over his head.
He wasn't allowed to carry that on the plane.
Overhead compartment.
God, that had to be interesting the entire flight.
It weighed more than the allotment.
It was mighty cold. I was like, I tickled too.
just turn the vent fan on.
We're done. Okay, we're
damn
done.
You, Dave.
Dave's up the pace.
You're done. We're not.
And then, yeah, that was to be expected. I had a brief, fleeting glimpse of, maybe. No.
It's all right. Well, you might still be in a good position because Dave and Paul have a notorious history for spinning off or hitting each other. So it's all good.
Hitting each other is the one I was going to go with.
Yeah, but we also have a history of doing that and still kicking your ass. So, yeah.
Well, my dick's bigger.
No, it's not.
I thought we were having a dick measuring contest. I'm sorry.
Well, we were comparing, but there wasn't much of a contest.
Yeah, because obviously I have a vagina.
Yeah, you do.
Give
him
the man
mint. Oh,
big old curtain.
I had to have the operation. It was the only way I could get Paul to leave me alone.
And again, all being streamed.
Amen.
I was gonna say,
I'd like to say hello to everyone on YouTube that's watching right now.
Yeah, fuck up. Hello, live,
and welcome to official SAS
Flags.
Practice.
SAS practice.
So this is official.
Rip
this is official, believe it or not.
I'm sorry.
5 minutes to go.
5 minutes, Four ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes.
Keep your dicks in your pants and other things.
Who let the turkey out again? Someone kill it.
I don't know. Who wants to kill it with an axe and just strangle it and put Happy its head down its throat?
And have it for Christmas.
That's the sound of, don't you guys know what that's from? It's the sound of Tim's surgically created vagina.
Blowing in the wind.
Why does it yodel, basically?
I don't know, it's Tim!
That's his mating call.
And that's a personal message.
Yeah, we're Tim's really a bunch of people start hearing a bell.
That was a personal best sass in what... Sector 2.
Personal best sass. Is that what PBS stands for?
Who's knocked out all the marker boards going into cops?
DBS.
Custom. Of course you have.
This is the only one who can't stay on the track consistently.
Faster just, than you off the track.
Paul's just got a bit of a wide effect than everybody else.
12.5 seconds. Adrian, you are so quiet.
This is very true.
It's concentration.
He's keeping the noise down from the neighbors.
Yes, he turned his mic down because of outside disturbances.
Oh, okay.
Dave, what time did you do?
He seems to have stopped now somehow. What might bring
quick,
it back
sorry?
Up.
Is what he did.
What time did you do?
Capture, though.
My best time or the time in this session?
This time.
Ever.
Oh, 2:10.1. In this session.
And in the last session, it was 2:9.2, wasn't it, if I remember correctly?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I did it.
Oh my god,
I
did it.
I finally did a 212.
Yay!
Yes, buddy! The Mustang Raiders!
It's something!
Me and Swinny are going to have some cracking battles.
I think
Dusty's going to be right there with us.
I think me
I am, I'm barely
Tyler
under 12.
Are probably going to have a race. Yeah,
that was a
2-12-9. The two Astons. Our brothers, we race together when we're in P1 cars, but when we're in GT4, we fight each other to the death.
Oh yeah, I basically just give you P1. It's like, the P1, I'm nowhere near faster than you, so yeah, just take it. Just take it.
Wow. That's what Tim said to me at night in the dark. Take it.
Tim's doing a very good Barrichello impression there in the P1s.
I love hearing 2 minutes to go.
What? Okay, Mr. Schumacher, I'll pull over.
I don't think he wanted to.
No.
He wanted to do.
Which is why it went on right until the finish line.
Fucking shoo-y, you dickhead.
Go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster! Oh, no, quite. Six 100ths slower.
Hey, Dave, check the time!
It means nothing in practice.
It means no.
It means nothing.
Oh my god, I'm so mad right now.
Dave, I love that. It means nothing. Just pop that bubble.
Nihilism at its finest.
I just took the fastest lap I've ever done, or almost ever done, and it doesn't fucking matter.
I need to be dropping.
So, Swinny, are you streaming
behind me?
Yes.
Yeah, that's not bad, Paul. Well done. Good job.
Yeah, fuck off.
Dude, no, don't do it again the next session.
Jesus Christ, Tyler, you're not even a little bit faster. The fuck up. Tyler, you're like half a second faster, you bastard.
I love you, that's Tim.
That's not even like a couple of thousands.
Best GT Academy driver in the country, and you're surprised by this?
Yeah, well, suck a dick.
Why do you think I'm watching
I do, all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you keep it in your mouth.
The one pole fastest everywhere else.
I do. I'm going to go practice or just throw a few laps in the Jannetta around this just to see what I could do with that after the race and everything.
10 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. 10 seconds until qualifying.
Thanks,
Heart
Dad,
attack.
I didn't know.
It was
that's
very helpful. Thank you, Tim. It was much appreciated.
You're welcome, Tyler. I'm glad someone isn't a massive dickwad.
Eat me.
Does that mean everyone else is?
No, just Paul.
Ready?
Check your TV timers, people.
Good point, well argued, Dave.
Yeah, I'm at the front!
Damn it! Get back here, Tim!
Let's go, Tyler!
Well, we're on cold tires, so...
It's cold, everybody run! Run!
Okay, going into silent mode.
Are you okay, or are you having a stroke?
Fish!
Fish!
Yes, sweetie.
Fuji.
Whee!
Fuji.
The grass is very nice over here.
Cold tires, cold tires. Isn't it?
Is yes. Everybody looking forward to the...
No, hold him up. Tyler, whatever you do, do not let him park you.
Yeah, that will serve you right, all going out and together.
I know. Amateurs, right?
Yep.
Actually, Dave does make a very good point.
Bye, Tyler!
Dave made a very good point with that. Tim, I'm sorry to abandon you, brother.
Oh, goddamn.
We will meet again in another life.
We'll
or another
life.
Meet
again. Don't know where to win.
That's true. I need
but
to.
I'm
for
sure.
Sure,
we'll meet again some sanity.
Engineer, can we turn off pit radio, please? Because I'm twatting singing.
Shut up. I know what I'm doing.
Hi, Tim, you're over there. I'm over here.
Hi, Tyler. How's it going?
As we wave as we go by. Trent, Swinny is streaming it if you want to watch.
Yeah,
and listen
come watch
as
me.
Well.
So am I.
So oh, Dave's swimming too. There's so many people streaming. Well, Andy probably be the best stream to watch.
Yeah, because he's going to do multi-view.
What's Andy's handle? Trent. If you want to watch and hear the commentation, there's one of the guys that's streaming is just watching the race and switching around to stuff if you want to watch or not. I have no idea what his YouTube handle is, though.
Beaker06.
Beaker06.
06.
06.
06.
0606. Okay. BEAKER06.
Yes. No. BEAKER0606.
Oh, 0606. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, there are two lots.
Gotcha. He's actually apparently preoccupied. Never mind. But I will add that person to my subscribe list, though, so I can watch this.
What? Sound check 1-2, by the way.
Hello.
Confirmed. Yeah. Working.
Hello.
They've stopped playing.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Did they shoot the band? What happened?
Well, something I thought.
Why is there
was
a band playing outside Adrian's house?
Come on, DJ.
Playing stuff.
Why?
Because they're Welsh.
Oh, not that shit again.
What?
There's a street party. Street. It's like. I tried explaining to Neil earlier. Did you ever remember, I don't know, it was like sort of sponsored by like loads of different supermarkets, or one supermarket and like,
why are these gone already?
Sort of, it's a community thing to get like that particular street to sort of, you know, be a bit
more sociable. Oh, I vaguely remember what you were talking about, Adrian.
The big lunch.
Yeah, wasn't it Asda or Waitrose?
Something like that.
This is qualifying.
And
come on.
They've just stuck with everyone in Ethel Street because they've got their own kind of social group anyway. And they had everyone cooked stuff and put
on
it on
YouTube,
the middle of the street.
Beaker06,
on a table, obviously,
right.
On
live
plates.
Broadcast.
So not
well, if there's any consolation, Adrian, your mic doesn't pick up background noise, so none of us have been able to hear any of it.
Ah,
that's because you're turning it down.
No, regardless of turning it down.
But earlier it was loud as shit.
They had a band and everything.
No, it was a DJ and some singer, who I thought was the guy who usually impersonates Elvis, but it wasn't.
Hi, Swinny.
Hal.
Because half the stuff he was singing was like, you know.
Oh, that was short-lived.
Half of the stuff he was singing was Tim going, yes.
Sorry, that's the first time I've ever done a 210.
And your pole position lasted all of about 0.2 of a second.
Yes, all right, Andy. And a rain on my parade. Thanks for that.
No. You're still up there.
Anytime, mate. Anytime.
You guys are jerks.
She's standing over there with a fire hose.
I'm going to BRB and get a drink.
There was a certain
and then TTYR?
There was a certain amount of irony as to the yelp of yep, and then suddenly it changes to PR Wonder.
Wow, nobody must have put a good lap time in yet, other than those two, because I'm in third, and let's be honest, I'm not going fast.
You've done a 2:13.0 in third position.
Yeah, that's a huge gap. Oh, there we go, there's fourth, now I'm down. And missed my breaking point there.
Yes!
Paul was off on two wheels.
2:12.6.
Very quietly. And Paul is up on two wheels as he's going for par here.
golf clap.
That's a bit like standing on one leg, isn't it, as you can walk around the corner.
Gotta say, first points playing round of the season, and there's quite an attendance here at Silverstone.
Always good for a first.
But then again, it is the support race for the WEC, so you can see where there's a lot of people here.
Yeah.
That was not good. Took a little too much curb there.
Nope, that's not how you do cops.
Just nope, that's not it.
No, that was wrong.
There you go.
Mr. Walker just jumps in with a 208.9.
Jesus.
Yes. Fucking hell.
That sounds warm.
Of course it's warm, it's done with a poker.
I cannot believe I just made that mistake. Damn it!
I've never gone that fast before in my life.
Bend over, Blackadder!
Jingle the keys, open the door!
Good morning, Englanderscum.
March to the table. Oh, I just went 1,000th slower than myself.
Mr. Well consistent. Done there.
212.627 was lap 1. 212.629 was lap 2.
I think it's time to push.
No, pushing so only slows
you down.
Just
a small reminder to those in the Ginettas. The Aston Martins and the Ford Mustangs are much heavier than your car, and they will be braking earlier.
That
doesn't matter because they'll be behind.
Well, as long as that is the case, then nobody cares.
Maybe.
Start this conversation off like this, and end the sentence like this.
I'm standing here. Oh my god, we both went down the Trish Takanauer route. I am standing here.
I went way down.
No, break too late for cops.
No, he hasn't.
Yes, he has. I definitely break too late for cops.
No, I think Adrian was talking about his running away.
I know.
Everyone in their mums is packing round here.
And raspberries.
What's the grass?
Oh, fuck off, grasshopper.
Are you on a good one there, Tyler?
Yeah, just talking to him. Civilian liaison. Talking to him, it's like climbing an uphill struggle.
Civilian liaison, with the how's your father? Right up my arse.
That's fine.
5 minutes, everybody, and Dave's PC is telling us all that it's 5 minutes.
God, I laughed into that corner and just screwed that up.
I honestly don't need crew chief. Dave does it for us all.
It's true.
All it needs is Eduardo Freitas' advice.
Right,
There's a yellow car off track. There's a yellow car off track. Who is that?
Doing donuts. Who the hell do you think? I'm the only yellow car here.
Swinney's DeVault Mustang. DeVault.
Right,
Tony is a DeVault Mustangian.
DeVault, it's DeVault and DeVault.
No tools are left in this Mustang overnight.
But the secret is, I do keep them in overnight. They've got no way of knowing.
It's like Schrodinger's tools.
Quit playing with your tools.
Schrodinger's
hammer. Jeremy Clarkson is both simultaneously using it and not using it.
Oh, Paul's disappeared. Like a genie.
In a bottle.
Fuck, damn.
What with?
I went faster! Oh my god, I've got fired!
No! No!
Go, Tim, go!
The track is definitely rolling in.
It still doesn't matter.
I wasn't even concentrating. It's too busy talking about Schrodinger's tools, and I still went faster.
There's a message there somewhere, I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
fastest lap was either there or not fast.
When you are the only person on the track, your lap time is both the fastest and not fastest.
Schrodinger's lap.
The back of Tyler's car says Red Muppet Motorsport. he's being bankrolled by Animal.
Mama! Oh, God, it's not we're listening to porn right now.
Mama?
Mama!
Mama, mama, mama!
Dada?
Dave.
Blank.
Where's Dave?
I'm here. Listening. I'm back. I was away.
How in God's name did you do a 208?
I don't know. 3 glasses of wine and a good dinner.
Fucking hell! Yeah, apparently no eye and no leg plus alcohol equals Dave's fastest.
The success ballast of a roast dinner really works wonders.
Oh yeah, with ketchup.
No. I'm convinced, oh, God. Jill. Shut the fuck up, Dave. I've had enough about your. I've had enough of your harassment of ketchup.
Okay.
And somewhere in this world, my ketchup brethren, my sister Meg,
okay,
her and I will carry on the ketchup name.
Televisual check of the shutdown procedure.
Done that already.
You guys have that. Americans don't have that.
Adrian, just so I'm clear, when we actually do the grid start, when this session starts, mm-hmm. are we flooring it or are we pulling away gently?
Wait for the guy in front to go, I would have thought.
Yeah,
Dave makes a good point.
Take turns, pole sitter first, once you see the pole sitter.
There is a huge problem with this plan, which I just realized, that everyone's brakes and tires are going to cool off.
Oh, well.
Well, it's better than being cold to begin with. Anyway, once you see the guy in front of you... Once you see the guy in front of you...
Go ahead, Adrian.
Once you see the guy in front of you leave the grid, you leave the grid.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
I'm sorry,
yes,
Tim.
Tyler, you butt nugget.
Butt nugget.
You.
That's
great.
Close.
Dingleberry.
That is close.
Swinny's streaming it and Speaker 06 is streaming it.
So, does this mean I can now YouTube. Apply for the GT Academy? If I
sure.
can. If I can match
no,
time with Tyler.
No, you've got to buy GT6 and a PS3 first.
Okay, Dave with 1 point in the championship, first point of the season.
Yay!
Okay,
Dave's
so,
in the lead!
Swinny, the lead. You're going to be sat behind me. Swinny, I am not going to move until Paul has moved in front of me.
Done.
So don't rear end me,
Dave, Paul, me. So I'm behind Dave, right?
Yes,
yeah.
Second ahead of Paul. I'm going on the Everyone inside then. On the start,
Andy,
just so you know.
On cue.
So if he's going there, Paul has to be on the outside, right? So I need to be behind Paul. Or behind Dave.
Wait, what's going on?
We're getting in position. You're on the left of Dave. Yeah.
Formation lap. Until we get to Brooklands.
Okay, so this is the warm-up. So we start forming up into Brooklands, and then we gun it when Dave says so between Woodkit and...
I would suggest forming up around Luffield.
Okay, Dave, are you going for the inside or the outside?
I'm going on the inside. I'm going to form up at 50 by the bridge.
Okay. Odd numbers inside.
My tires are cooling off and it's pissing me off.
Even numbers
you can do it, Paul.
Outside.
Mine are fine.
Yeah, mine are still green.
Why are you in front of Dave? You will be flagged.
You said odd numbers inside?
Yeah, odd numbers inside.
Okay. I'm where I want to be.
Because they're on the inside now. It didn't look that great going through.
Okay, Dave, Dave, are you saying green or go or what?
I'm going green when I try it. Not yet, though.
Okay.
So we gotta be at 50?
Thereabouts.
50.
Okay. Just kind of in the range.
Green.
That worked pretty well, actually.
That was all very smooth.
That went very well.
Work for
okay.
me.
My mission is
where
to
are you, Tyler?
Cars.
Where are you, Tyler?
I'm up here.
Yeah, you're together. You are together. Oh, shit. Sorry, Agent. I just catapulted Agent past Tim on the outside.
Dave, I've heard from your crew chief. They're telling you to have another drink of wine.
Oh, okay.
On your right, Adrian, on your right.
I've got chase two on, and I've been looking back. You're all good.
Oh god, you race on third person mode. Oh,
crikey.
Whoa, slime job from Adrian. That was nicely done. It's like we're at Eldora Speedway, not fucking Silverstone. That was amazing.
Fucking
Bagarkin. Everyone went there. What are we, a bunch of chickens?
It's early.
Wow, Paul, where are you going?
Don't forget your pit stops. Do not forget your pit stops.
First lap complete. Race will finish on the Grand Prix bits.
Oh, Adrian.
Tits. Still a bizarre kind of programming error on the inside of that arena hairpin where the track overlaps, and it looks like there's a little mini whirlwind on the inside of that curb pointing up slightly, sprouting out of the ground.
I'll have to look for that next time, boy.
Is Tim going to get that? Oh, nicely done.
Oops, sorry. Did I hit you?
Yeah, it's all right. It's a little nudge. Just keep going.
As he says, as his arm is in his mouth.
I've got a front row seat for this little battle. This is brilliant.
What?
You know where I am, Tim.
The battle between Adrian and Tim right now.
That's what I'm
just behind him.
That's what I'm focusing on too.
Yeah.
Shit.
First three are all well spaced out.
Thank heavens the
Tim,
no flag
Adrian,
was on. I'd be...
and Swin.
Shit. Bollocks. And that's going to be battle over for me and Tim, I think.
No.
I wonder.
God, Paul.
Bit of a lonely race for the front three, by the looks of it.
It is.
Dave completes another lap with a 209.6.
Where I am now, Twin. That little...
Okay.
Missed it again.
Missed it.
I was busy watching you to make sure I don't run into the back of you.
Will it? Okay. Love this in the morning.
Excuse me, gents. Can't help it.
No response to the nod.
No, turn. Thank you.
Turn for hot.
So you've got Dusty at the back. In front is Swinney and Mustang. And you've got Adrian and the Ginetta.
Tim, come on, Dave. Do the sensible thing and throw it off the track.
Do the thing.
That's
I'm in tire saving mode.
your entire saving mode. I'm just past the fucking one-legged, one-eyed drunk mode.
Well, you're cashing me, butter.
See, you don't need a pro.
Yeah, but I'm rooting in my tires like it's a 80-year-old prostitute.
Oh, lovely.
Ooh.
Ooh, Dave, mistake. Keep that it up. Wide. Keep talking, Dave. Keep talking.
I think the conversation with Jill hasn't helped.
Catch up forever!
Wait, Cub!
Oh, Dave, I am catching you hand over fist!
What's your tires like? A long way to go. Oh, actually, we don't need to save tires, do we?
Tyler's dropping way back. Bye, Tyler. Tyler's 2.1 seconds behind me now. I still can't believe I met Tyler with the gamer tag of V12 Racer, and now it's Senior Snuggles.
Yeah, it's gone downhill.
Damn right. Aye, fuck you.
Excuse me, Senior Snuggles.
It has improved mightily.
I thought it was Sir Snuggles.
Senor Snuggles is way better than V12 Racer.
Not to be confused with Sir Hugs a Lot.
I think I might be one of the few people here that has all three of Tyler's accounts on my friends list on PSN. Yes.
Jesus. I'm Sir Loves a Lot, the bird that loves to laugh.
Is the gap at the front opening up again?
Yep.
I tell you what's closing, though.
Ooh, that was wild.
That is the race for last between me and Dusty. He's catching me.
When do I pit? When do I pit for my mandatory stupid pit stop that we all have to do?
Do it now. Do it now.
Look at that.
Well, Paul, if you're destroying tyres, aren't you going to need a pit stop?
Yeah, but he wants to try and balance it as much
as
possible.
Do you want me to change the rules, Paul?
Big oversteer sliding.
No, keep the mandatory pit stop because some of us actually need it.
I was just going to get a response from him.
I think keep it.
Tough, I'm not. It's fucking staying there.
Nah, leave it.
Stick to the guns, boy.
Bloody hell,
Dave,
we're doing 210 deads.
Hey, I am too. I'm doing 210 fours.
I'm doing two... I don't even know, I haven't even done consistent times yet.
212.8 is your best
swing. I'm doing 2 minute somethings.
212.8 for swing. 2.13.9 for Dusty.
Fuck. That was a lot of mistakes through the arena section under the Wellington Strait.
Swin, you've got some trouble there.
I'm not good at this circuit. I've never
my
been good at this.
My tires are not liking me doing this. Dave, would you please fucking slow down?
My tires
I cannot
haven't
keep this up for another goddamn 10 laps.
You don't need to if you're going to change tyres.
Exactly. Oh!
I wish I didn't have change of tyres set.
What did you get then, Swin?
Well, Tyler is dropping back in about 2/10 of a second a lap.
Okay,
but I am rooting my left front tyre.
Is that Aston going to catch you on this straight, Swin?
No, I've got more straight line speed than the Aston.
He's got more straight line speed. Yeah, I gotta get him in the corners.
Right. Sorry, I thought the Aston might have it on the straight.
No, we both got V8, but whereas the Aston has a little bit of downforce.
God, Dave, you are so slow through there.
Yeah, but I've got some tires left.
Whew! That was
fuck off. That pirate. Was.
I saw the tire smoke from that
son
one, Tyler.
Hey, out. That was close.
I ran a little bit wider than I wanted to there.
I can't believe that I was at this track just a month and a half ago and now I'm playing a video game on it. Like, I stood right there, and I stood right there, and I stood right there.
And look,
we ran across
the
track here.
Oh, bollocks.
And this is where we sat and watched all the snow settle in the grass.
Yes.
Whoa.
Ooh, Dave. This is where
Dave.
This is where me and Swin met.
Here we
crazy
go.
Girl.
Here we go. Fuck.
Oh shit. Tim, I'd forgotten about that.
What?
We met a crazy girl.
I'm on you like a cheap suit locker.
I better
yeah,
start
this
going
is where
fast
Dusty's
then.
Quicker than me, around this bit.
Well, the official numbers is Mr. Walker has done a 209.6. Paul has done a 209.9.
Oof.
Fuck, this car just straight up
getting...
didn't turn there.
Somebody's getting crazy with that live rear axle.
Tyler has done a 210.4.
Ooh, you're gonna outgun
me. It's a drag race!
We're dropping Tyler, Dave. Oh. 4 seconds down. 4.1 seconds back.
Yeah. Shut up.
Ooh.
Ooh, shit.
Who's gonna come out of this? Nice wide line there for the Aston.
Ooh, clip the glass a little bit. Grass, not glass. No glass on this track.
You can't click glass with your tires.
Puncture!
Shut up, Tim.
What are you two doing? Going aboard the arc or something? 2x2?
Hurrah, hurrah.
Hurrah, hurrah. Run wide at the cops and let him through. Hurrah, hurrah. Hurrah.
He's in a Ford Mustang 2x2. Hurrah.
The fat Mustang got stuck in the door.
Oh, I ran a little bit wide there.
Oh, mistake by Walker on a stone! Nope. Fucking A, Dave, could your car be any wider?
Oh, yes.
Like, Jesus!
I could start blocking you.
Jesus wasn't that wide.
I am this way too chop. Much for playing a video game.
That was bad. That was bad.
Oh, I've gained on Tyler. Gaining.
You're gonna do it again there too. Fuck. Or not.
You have such better traction over the low-speed corners, Dave, but you must have done something to your gearing, maybe? Because I just don't have the pull out of the low-speed corners.
She's got a very gentle foot.
That or red wine really just does make you go that much faster, you bastard!
It's red, it makes it go faster.
Yeah, red goes faster.
Red wine!
I got that reference,
like, right
Tim.
Through there, Dave, right out of left field. On exit.
Yeah, you've lost
on...
it.
On corner out, you have so much better low-mind traction.
This setup is reset to default.
Holy fuck, we're already halfway through the race?
Yeah, it goes quick when you've got someone to race with. You're not
yeah,
just going to level
anybody
by yourself.
Yet?
14 laps doesn't look that short, does it?
Nope. No,
are you trying for a crossover
yet?
Move again, Dusty?
I don't know, let's see if it pulls out.
Tyler. Stop it!
Oh, you've cleared me! Hold on!
No.
For the moment.
When do I pit? When the fuck do I take the pit stop?
Well, you're all
halfway.
Yeah, before you did, I could possibly
is.
Get track position and jump you.
Yeah,
but
I was gonna say,
you just made a shit ton of time there.
You're all halfway through the race, you're on 7 to 14, aren't you, so?
Yep.
End of this lap.
Oh, never mind about that good run. Jesus, the car just didn't turn then.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
way wide.
Students inquiry. Track limits.
God, Dave, we're doing 209s, like, routinely.
That was a 209.4.
Okay, pitting in.
Oh, fuck that up.
Like right here, Dave, you just slowly edge away.
Yep.
Oh my god, my left front tire is so gone.
Oh no, I'm in last. Hello, Andy.
Well, you will be, you're the only one that's pitted.
Whoa, there's a Mustang there.
Yeah!
Woo! Okay, we're good. Yep, that has told me everything I needed to know.
Alright, where are you? Where are you? I know you're gonna try to run me up here.
Tyler, are you being caught by Tim? Far away.
What?
Are you being caught by Tim?
It fluctuates.
No, yeah. Tyler makes a mistake, I stay consistent, it goes in and out, basically.
That's what she said.
This is why we're perfect team members.
Giggity, goo.
Giggity, 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 goo.
It's Flanders,
and you've got
Flanders.
Dusty
never
and
know
Swin.
What he's gonna do next. It's Flanders, Flanders.
Ooh, made up a bit of time there, Tyler.
Who gets that corner right?
Wow.
Yeah, Cops is a bit of a deal breaker.
Ooh, that didn't look good from my angle.
Oh, this thing power slides through Beckett's all the time. It's just the way it behaves.
Is it a power slide or an off power slide?
Holy shit, dude, we pit it at the exact same time! Come on!
Column A, column B, Andy.
Oh, Tyler's pitted too! Everyone's pitting!
I love watching the terror world.
Oh, they're following our lead. Come on.
Oh, damn it, Tim's in front of me!
Dave's moved. PO.
Come on!
Paul's just gone. He's gonna come out in front.
Okay, I have like half the race to catch you and pass you. Fuck my life.
Come on! No, damn it, he got out! Okay, quiet time.
Your pit stops must have been so close.
And we're back up to 2.5 seconds apart.
And Swinney's in third. How are your tyres though, Swin?
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't have any tyres left. I'm just running around on rims right now. I just stayed out for one lap just so I could be in third for a lap. Well, I was kind of hoping I'd be a bit further up the road so I could pester Paul and Dave, but no, they managed to get out in front of me.
Yeah, it's only a matter of a few seconds.
That's good. I was waiting till everybody else pitted, so there wouldn't be that problem.
So, going by live timing, Tim's got the fastest lap so far.
Really?
Huh.
Yes. Ah, to the pit lane.
Can you confirm that one, Andy?
It's because of the pit lane position.
Oh, well then.
Well, turn 9447 is what's down as far as Tim's time is concerned. But then ironically, on best lap, it's got Dave as a 209447, which is a bit weird. As far as the pitting lap is concerned, yeah, that doesn't make any sense. It's exactly to the thousandth of a second, the same as Dave's best lap.
I was fast on that in lap,
but of course, I
pitted before the start finish. I was one of the first pit boxes.
I hate this app. It's not. It's showing the previous lap. Then not the best one.
You can change the screen it's showing.
I've got current lap and best lap on the screen at the moment, on the spectator
that
view.
That I can't right now because it's on a laptop.
No, but I've got it here.
You've got it there. Okay.
Yeah. It shows.
Can you
Tim's
make
best
sure
lap.
There's a copy of that and post it to the thread later?
Well, it's going to be on YouTube.
Will it be on the stream?
As well. Okay. Cool.
So sorry, 209, yeah. And at the end of the race, I will do another spectator view and I'll go to the positions and times.
Dirty Mustang.
But it does say that Tim has done a 209.447 as a best lap, which I would, no offence, Tim, but I'd say is questionable.
Well, yes. I've never done a sub 210.
Yeah, and ironically, it seems to be exactly the same down at the thousandth of a second as Dave's best lap.
Time. Right.
Mine shown as a 4.46, interestingly.
Ditto.
Oh, okay. But with new tires and less fuel.
I take it swims to start pit stop.
Yep. I'm like my pit stop.
I don't want to bore people, but after the race, regarding that, we'll have to have a discussion. If it's going to be showing different times for different people, we need to either come up with some... Because I wanted there to be a point for fastest lap, but if we're going to get mixed messages, we should scrap the fastest lap altogether.
We managed to do a point for fastest lap every time through the touring cars, because we just went what the game said at the end of the race, and that was normally accurate 9 times out of 10.
Well, yeah, but this...
But then we never pit.
But then this is a bit of a weird one, because it's the game that's telling me that it's 209.447 for both Tim and for Dave, best lap.
I'll tell you what then. I'll try and fix
after
that.
The race.
Now Dave's going to push and try and do a 208.
Fucking hell. I'm never going to catch you.
So that gap's opening up at the front there.
Yeah, it is. Dave stopped stopped conserving his tires.
Stroke victim.
Stop talking English.
All with the super flub to end all super flubs, and it wasn't me.
I think we need to take a lesson out of Dave's book, and also tonight Tim's book. Yeah, the time when he thought he wasn't going very fast because he was talking, he actually put in his quickest lap. Relax, chill, don't try and drive fast, and you will be.
I always try and do that. Doesn't always work.
Not always. Sometimes.
But then I wasn't concentrating when I finally managed to break into the 212, so, you know.
I mean, I can try to go faster and catch Dave, and risk throwing it off and losing the points.
Yeah.
Or I can solidify a second for the championship. I'd rather get second for the championship and... Bag the points.
Remember, you're still early in the whole championship, so.
And also, Tyler won't be there all the time. Tyler is absurd, pushing back whoever normally. Tyler, who's behind you?
Me, Tim.
Everyone.
So that's good. So Tim's gonna finish one place lower than he normally probably would if Swinney would.
Unless he gives me the position.
No,
but then you do have to train the thought that if you're going to push it at all early in the championship, is a time to take risks.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I disagree. I think it should be. Risk is always good, but the aim of the game is to bring the car home every single time.
It's all about winning, though, isn't it?
If you're in contention for the championship, though, you'll want to be in contention for the championship. You're going to have to.
Well, this
I know
risk,
that
just
I'm not in contention
drive.
For the championship, so I'm just getting the car home.
Yeah, I know, right, Dave? I'm just going round at the moment. Tyler's pulling away from me, but big deal.
There you go. Behind is now 5 seconds. Quick consistency. Keep them coming. Ooh, that was a bit scary.
Are we all spread out?
We are all incredibly spread out.
Yeah.
Dave and I are. Dave and I are less than 5 seconds apart.
Me and Tyler are less than 5 seconds apart.
Yeah, no, there's not there's not massive gaps across a whole lot of you. I would tell you what
5 seconds
you're
is
on.
A pretty massive gap.
I would tell you what corners you're
someone's
on, but I've got fucking clue. So
board going into the final chicane.
Probably Tyler is getting very loose.
Shh.
There's a lot of tyre smoke coming from that Aston in front of me.
Shh.
Tyler's adopted the nursery rhyme method, which is just shushing everybody.
Is that nursery rhyme method or the serial killer method?
Do you see? It'll be over soon.
Do you see?
Comes the old start finish straight.
Dave's gone quickest.
Paul. Oh, that's nice and clear then. 209.388 for Dave.
Adrian, can I make one criticism?
No.
I'm Welsh.
No, the races are too short. We do all this practice and all this build up and then a pit stop. It's too short. The races should be longer, or there should be more races, like more heats per round.
That's not a criticism. That's an idea for future.
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually.
I didn't want this to be... well, this race right now is... We're doing a race longer than the touring cars, aren't we? Are we? Only just, but... Touring cars...
No, but yeah, but... Yeah, but Swinney had two races each round.
Yeah, but you found that a bit of frustration, didn't you, Paul? You wish there was only one, but a longer one.
No. I love the 2 weeks.
Right, okay.
It was just a couple of occasions where
I wouldn't change a single thing about Swinney's championship. I thought, oh my god, Sheriff's online.
What? If you say so, he's clearly taken me off his friends list, or I haven't notified him.
I'm assuming the latter. I don't know why Sheriff would unadd you off.
The idea being that practice was going to start at 10 o'clock dead anyway. Practice beforehand didn't matter, which is why practice and qualifying was the first half of the event, and then the race was the second half of the event. As it always is.
Well, all I'm saying is just we're only going to get 30 minutes of racing out of this, and it's been a build up for 2 weeks. And there's a pit stop.
Good point.
And, well, if you want the longer races, that's what the P1 races are for.
Hmm.
That's the we've got like the double header, which is basically Swin's one. We've got this one, which is GT sprints, and then we've got the P1s, which are proper long endurance races. It's just mixing it up.
It's a good variety. I like it.
Yeah.
You don't have to practice like mad for these. If you don't want to.
No, Tyler's a good example of that.
You just come turn up. Turn
shows
up with your car.
Absolutely does not count.
He did this at Imola. He went stupid fast with no practice. He's done it for the P1 races he's been part of.
Yeah, I know. It's Tyler. He does not count.
He doesn't count.
Don't forget Monza. Thrashed us all at Monza.
That was the P1 races.
Tyler absolutely practiced for Monza. Bitch, please.
So I practiced for both of the P1 races.
How long was that P1 race?
2 hours.
Like 2 hours.
So after 2 hours, I was in second place behind him and he still lapped me.
Yeah, it's Tyler.
So what you're saying basically is when Tyler's in a race, it's a bit like the World Rally Championships, and then suddenly at Monza, Rossi turns up and then wipes the floor with everybody. And he's the only one he does all
and
year.
Le Mans.
Andy, yeah. Do you know that Tyler is the top, 35 finisher for the last 4 years in GT
the Academy?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And I swear to God,
I'd rather not talk about it because it makes me sick.
I love Dave's little giggle.
I didn't giggle.
Oh, I thought you giggled. You did. See, I'm losing it, Dave.
That was me. That was me. I found that funny when Tyler just went, ugh.
Oh, Paul.
Last lap.
Oh, yeah, I stopped trying.
I'm going for fastest lap on the last lap.
And you've got it. You've already got a 9.2.
Spin it.
You've already got a 9.2, Dave.
Yeah.
I should have done
that. One bite.
I love this track.
Me too.
Hate it.
I actually began to like it during the race.
If I was leading,
much anymore.
Still can't stand it. This new stretch section. Give me back bridge, goddammit.
I think if I can speak for everybody here, if I was winning, I'd love it too.
No. I could be in first and I'd still hate this place.
You'd be like that Frenchman Stephen Fry was interviewing.
Yeah.
Well, it was close in the first half, Paul.
But you won.
Yeah.
Are you arsing well happy?
It was a good race.
I think the rolling start worked well.
Dave's got
P1. The rolling start did work well.
The win and the fastest lap.
Yeah, he got maximum points.
He's got 27 points.
So here comes Dave around the final complex. I don't know what the corners are called.
Club.
Last corner. Onto the straight.
Shit Modern Development 1, Shit Modern Development 2, that's what they're called.
And he comes across the line.
And across the line.
Come across the line.
And here comes Paul.
Right back.
Good racing.
comes Tyler.
Hi!
Bit of a waggle across the line. It's Tim. Yes. Tim the Flasher.
Hey!
Tim the Flasher.
I'll be back. And
oh, Adrian. Good racing, Tyler. Good racing. Oh my god, I'm sweaty and exhausted.
Adrian's a Welsh Flasher. Yeah, Swinney's still back at the old start-finish straight. No, he's not. He's
me and Adrian had a really good, clean battle.
Yep.
Good.
Well, that was give or take, really there was good.
There was a little bit of argy-bargy, but that was expected.
Nice racing.
That was fun. I really enjoyed that.
Dusty.
Love the GTs. I loved racing GTs.
And because I can drive terribly. Because I feel like having a little fun. Get in gear. Go.
Yeah,
no, I'm just going to plow it into the wall.
Yeah. No, you've already done that.
Right, I just came around the last corner, turned the track control off. I'm like, let's go for it.
Here is the final results. You've got Dave Walker that's done a...
I'm here.
You had the fastest sector 3.
Oh, I did. By a long way. No, that can't be right. That cannot be right.
That must have been the pit lane.
There's no way that I can have...
Tim, the final sector 3 was because of pit in. And your pit box is after the start finish.
There's no way that I did sector 3 2 seconds faster than everybody.
No, exactly.
That's where the false 209.447s come from.
Yep.
Right. Was anyway, it's irrelevant than me in every sector.
It's irrelevant because Dave's got the fastest lap with 209.292, followed by Paul 209.934, and then it's Tyler with a 210.420, Tim 209.447, Adrian 211.292. That's not right. Swin with a 212.833, and Dusty with a 212.002.
Really?
Really?
I find that hard to believe.
Fun.
And now we have to wait.
Good.
You don't have to wait for me to finish, do you?
You were at a faster lap than Paul, Tim.
He hasn't set off yet.
No, I haven't started yet.
Yeah, come on.
I won't be launching
yet. Unfortunately, that's going to be the case because he retired to pit box. The game's
at the back of Tyler's car says Boner. Back of Tyler's car says Boner. Actually, no, it says Bonner, but it looks like Bonner.
I was like, what?
Bonner, what?
Pat Bonner, the taking... former Republic of Ireland goalkeeper.
Stop clapping your hands!
I will be saving the replay.
Yes, ditto.
And I'll queue it up for the video.
Well,
there is the final results.
The only issue, really...
Oh, I can't save the fucking replay
was
again.
The fastest lap thing, but that didn't really matter because they still got a faster lap. Rolling start worked perfectly for a change.
Yes, I thought so.
Because we know what we're doing and we've done it before.
Yeah. I will point out, Paul was the only person who went, right, well, what are we doing? Literally on the start line.
Yeah, this is why. Yeah. This is why I wanted him in the party a hell of a lot definitely than he was.
That wrong start if he was charged worked really well.
Headset, he needed to be, that headset needed to be fucking charged well in advance of. What was happening today?
And guys, go and please check out if that broadcast is saved on my YouTube channel.
It takes about 10 minutes to compress.
Depending on the size of video,
Before everyone leaves, was there any outstanding issues that need addressing?
Yeah,
yes.
I hate this track.
Tyler is too fast and needs a restrictor.
You're in the same car as him.
Yeah, but he's GT Academy, so...
In all seriousness...
GT Academy.
Hang on. In all seriousness...
That's insane.
Would it be worth BOPing the field a little bit? Because you can put restrictor plates on cars...
Only on the Aston. The Ginettas are way too far.
Every car... This is what I'm saying, Tim. Every car can have a restrictor plate on it. So
the Ginettas cannot...
Honor rules.
The Ginettas cannot.
No.
Well, I thought every car in the game could have a restrictor plate on it.
The restrictor we've discussed is greyed that already. Out on the Genetta.
Sorry, I checked on the forum as well. Can I ask a very open question here?
Go ahead.
Yeah. Why are we looking to penalise somebody that's naturally quick?
No, not the person, the car.
No, I was saying that Tyler needs punishing because he's too quick, just because he's Tyler.
And we'll just chop his, with just chop his leg off or something. But no, just but
no, that makes him quicker. Don't do that.
That yeah, that doesn't work. It doesn't work.
It's extreme weight reduction.
I was more thinking Dave goes quick with one leg. Don't chop
make
off
him
a leg. That makes
make
him
carry a passenger. That's true. Say he's got a minimum fuel load.
Have
of
a co-driver, Tyler. You have to have a co-driver.
Yeah, make him have a minimum fuel load of 100 liters.
if it was possible to sort of police it, and if it was possible to kind of monitor where restrictors can, even if you can unlock the Genetta's restrictor or whatever, then we can't really do anything on the rules.
It was good. I mean, Tyler didn't win the race by running away with it.
Other than the rolling start, I even though I didn't want to put